man Wrigley lived in a little white house down the road where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a couple of long lost summers out on his old porch swing. Said he was in the war and in the Navy. He lost his wife, he lost his baby. I broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He just looked at me and smiled and said, I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth to the words written and read. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I believe. Later, I was off of college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the latest gossip, ins and outs of small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley has died. Later on that night, I lay there thinking back. Thought about a couple of long lost summers. I didn't know where the cry left, that there was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side. It'd be a sweet old man who looked me in the eye and said, I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth to the words written and read. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse, but you can't tell me that it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. The one thing that I'm finding out, the longer that I live, is this can't be, no this can't be, no this can't be. Finding more and more truth to the words written and read. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I believe. I believe. I believe.